Welcome to the online class. Today's date is 16/9/2020. In today's class, we will discuss about addition and subtraction stories. Okay. In last class, we have discussed about subtraction stories. In today's class, we will study about both addition and subtraction stories. See the textbook, read and underline the word that suggests addition and or subtraction in each story problem. Find the sum of the sum or the difference. Okay. First story, there were 524 flowers in the garden. 312 flowers were picked by the gardener. How many flowers were left? Totally there are 524 flowers are there. Minus, okay, 312 are picked. 4 minus 2, 2, 2 minus 1, 1, 5 minus 3, 2. 212 flowers were left in the garden. Next, there were 452 leaves on the ground. 452. 318 leaves were dry. How many leaves are not dry? Totally 452. 318 leaves were dry. 2 minus 8 you can't subtract. Take it as 12 and it becomes 4. 12 minus 8. 4 minus 1, 3, 4 minus 3, 134 leaves were not dry in the garden, in the ground. Maniram sold 500 red tulips on Monday. He sold 217 yellow tulips on Monday. How many tulips did he sell in all? Total 500. Plus, next day he sold 217, total 7, it becomes 7, it becomes 1, 5 plus 2, 7, total 717 tulips were sold in all. 717 tulips were sold in all. Okay. Sneha sold 256 buckets on Sunday. She sold 175 buckets on Monday. How many buckets did she sell altogether? Okay, you have to add here. Okay, 256 plus 175. 6 plus 5, 11 carry. One plus 5, 6. 6 plus 7, 13. 1 carry. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Total, Sneha sold 431 bouquets in all together. Okay. Next page. Here also we given some stories. Addition and subtraction stories. Suniti made two garlands. The length of one garland was 275 centimeters and the length of the other garland was 340 centimeters. What was the total length of both the garlands? Okay, first one 275 plus 340, add two numbers, 5 plus 0, 5, 7 plus 4, 11, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. Totally, the total length of the garland was 615 centimeter. Okay. The members of Anand Nagar Society purchased 700 tulsi plants. 700 tulsi plants. They distributed 638 plants among the members. How many plants were left? Totally 700 minus 638. It becomes 10. It becomes 9. Okay. It becomes 6. 10 minus 8, 2, 9 minus 3, 6, 6 minus 6, 0. Totally 62 tulsi plants were left. Remaining 2 you have to do in your textbook. Okay. In next class, we will meet with some more examples. Thank you.